Yo, what is going on, guys? It's CryptocTMG and I'm back with a brand new video. This time we're going to be doing a CP race around Paul Ricard. I recorded this one the other day and I thought it was a pretty interesting race. There's lots of different cars in the top six, actually a lot of different manufacturers, which is nice for a change. Obviously after the last update there was supposedly a bit of a, you know, BOP adjustment, so let's see what it was like. You can see there's hardly any Porsches whatsoever in this race, so gonna be pretty interesting. But anyway, CryptocTMG, like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first, and peace. Alright guys,
I mean, like, show them what you got.
Decent jump. Oh, Goto's had a mare.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right.
Jeez!
Clear on the right.
What a start, lads. I can't get starts like this more often. Here comes the slipstream, baby. Oh, look at us, we're flying.
Car on the left.
Here we go.
Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Oh, this man had grip for days.
Car on the left.
Oh, it's two for now, lads.
Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Yellow flag ahead. Be careful.
Right, what a start, lads. What a first lap. What was Goto doing? Monstered at the start. We seem to have decent straight line. Come on, bruh. Walter seems pretty quick in the straight line as well, actually.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Tire pressures are not okay. Need sorting out.
Car on the right.
Christ. Wow, Goto's flying right down the straights. Wow. So one, two, three. One, two, three.
Clear on the right.
That Honda is looking somewhat decent. My most tainted corner in the whole game. Pretty quick on that last lap. Now someone's got to show me how to mute Discord. It's so annoying.
Falling behind the car in front in sector two.
Goto passes the McLaren. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Thank god. I need to get in the slipstream train. I went so deep on the brakes right there.
Mate, Prendy, you hear that?
What's happened to you, Carl?
I've been there.
Sad.
I hate Goto. I It would have been a good race, you know.
Unlucky.
I couldn't see the corner, no light the braking. I just caught me off guard. There's about five cars. So fun.
I know, I was one of them. I saw you in the mirror.
No, it was just too late. Goto was there. No, third.
Goto was flying now.
Wow, he's got pure damage.
Oh. It ain't affecting him.
No.
Yeah.
I twatted him.
Yeah, he's doing just fine, bro.
I started trying that hard, doing it.
Yeah.
If you're in a stable car, look.
My car's becoming unstable by the second. But it's because my rear tire pressures are too high, so I'll fix that at the pit stop. I'll be back. Guys, this goddamn Discord is getting on my nerves. I can't wait to change my left rear tire pressure. God damn it, it's making me slide into corners. When will that pit window open? Please let it be soon. Looks like the field's getting close again. Much better lap. We've missed the pit window, god damn it. I need a decent in lap. Our race setup actually feels quite good. Right. Just need to make sure these tire pressures are goody. So far, not a bad in that. Right, everyone's coming to the pits at the same time. Can we please have a decent stop, please?
losing time to the car in front in sector 3.
Lift us up then. Oh, come off it! Oh my god. This game hates me!
Mandatory stop is not clear. Let's go, 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 go.
Yep, I lost a bit, definitely. Oh yes, definitely lost two seconds or more. Right, hopefully we can push these pressures now. Definitely caught him a bit. I feel like we're catching. Finding our pace, lads. We're catching very slowly, though, very slowly. Quicker again.
Well done, mate.
Ooh, their pace is decent. So many different lines for that corner, it's insane. Lapping nice and consistently at the moment. For that poor pit stop, eh? But that pit stop wasn't so goddamn bad. I could have been right on the back of him. Oh. We have traffic. Okay, he's getting out of the way. Thank you very much, pal.
Car on the right. Pulling behind to the car in front in sector 3. Clear on the right.
A better first corner. Oh, I'm trying. I just can't seem to make up that time. Right, I need to be better in the last sector. Good, I missed out on that lap. That was not ideal. It's a bad time to have a bad lap. Okay, so we definitely got 3 laps left. This might be pretty close on the field.
Losing to the car ahead in sector 1.
Just slide in the back end, man. I think we were just going to make it on fuel, I think. I think it will be 2 laps left after this. Hopefully. Not quite sure how far ahead the leader is, though. Died. Very bad lap. Oh. guy behind. It's the guy behind. I thought it was the guy in front. God damn it. I hope to God this next lap is the last lap. As long as I ain't crossing the line now, it should be all good. I think we'll be okay.
Alright, man. The leader is on the final lap. Give me the
perfect
final push.
Perfect. Yeah, the car is just starting to fade away a little bit. Have one last good lap. Is fatal saving fuel? We took loads out of him then. I think the pit stop is what hurt us the most though, man. Definitely. Off. Up in the last lap, but it wasn't enough, lads.
Alright, mate, race
is
over. Good job. You did the best you could. Take it easy, lean lap.
That was a pretty insane race, guys. Pretty insane. Let's have a look at the replay. Go a helicopter cam for this. Wow, I've also got an awful start in the Honda. Absolutely awful. Even I chucked it up the inside. Hello. Had to be pretty brave on the outside there because I was wondering if the guy on the inside was going to understeer into me. But watch this on the straight in a minute, guys. Jesus Christ. It all just gets all too much. So Fatal was actually leading this pack at the time. So he must have had a bad pit stop. I get a humongous run down the straight, bro. Absolutely insane run down the straight. Look at the straight line. Oh, straight line was absolutely insane. I was thinking about it, guys. I was thinking about it. Then I said, nah. I know what would have happened. We would have all crashed and it would have just been stupid. But I literally had to back off the throttle because I was so quick down the straight, man. Insane. I mean, this guy in the McLaren, yo, he did super well to hold it around the outside. I thought I completely had him. But nice, clean racing. Look at this. This is cleaner than AOR. Ooh. Carl hits Goldsaw. Wow. Look how clean this lap was, guys. Everyone giving everybody space. What a battle. Insane. Goldsaw in the end absolutely destroys it. We try to go around the outside and realize there's literally no grip. Goldsaw gets a run on us. Wow. It was a very interesting first lap, guys. Very interesting. But guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. It's Cryptic TMG. Remember to like and subscribe, man. If you see the amount of people that watch my videos compared to the amount of people that subscribe, it doesn't make sense. The balance. Let's fix the balance, guys. Anyway, like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. And peace. Dun, 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 dun.